Okay, now. Oil is now down to $13 a barrel. Does anybody know what that comes to in rubles? No, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Oil was $110 a barrel. Now it's $46. And we're just going to have to charge more for our special Russian oil. Or maybe we'll just have to invade somebody somewhere. Let's invade Norway or maybe Canada. That'll keep people's minds off of our little problem. Actually, this is really not good. The price of oil has gotten down to $46 a barrel, and the country's going broke. What? Oh, my friends have all their money, and I have mine. But there's going to be a few hundred million comrades who don't got no money, and that ain't funny. Look, I made a rhyme. And in English, who knew? Not only am I a wonderful leader, I'm another Shakespeare. Hold on now. I know what I'll do. I'll hack into an American company like that other guy did. What's his name? Kim Dum Sum. I never really was good at Chinese or Manchurian or whatever it is they speak. Whatever it is, they got the right idea. I didn't know that they actually had a computer, though. But you know the guy, I mean, the vindictive little guy. What's his name? What a leader!